I take my hat off for you, sir.